my collection was actually inspired by the 1950s and the 1920s. The 1950s in terms of the silhouette, the full circular silhouette, and the 1920s in terms of the tassel, the bling, the beading, you know? So the two movies which I actually considered while creating this collection was The Great Gatsby and Hairspray. So Hairspray in terms of the silhouette, but The Great Gatsby in terms of the glamorous part of it.